well-known here to St. Mary's Church in downtown Annapolis. We invite you during the ceremony to continually offer your prayers for our couple who will pronounce their vows publicly in front of us in this ceremony of the sacrament of marriage. We ask that you continually support them during this Mass by your prayers, by your good wishes, and by your blessings for them for a long and happy life together. And so we pray. Father, you have made the bond of marriage a holy mystery, a symbol of Christ's love for his church. Hear our prayers for Kris and Margaret. With faith in you and in each other, they pledge their love today. May their lives always bear witness to the reality of that love. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Would everyone please be seated now for the readings of Scripture.
Precious blood of grace. Reading from the first letter of St. Paul to the Corinthians. Brothers and sisters, strive eagerly for the greatest spiritual gifts. But I shall show you a still more excellent way. If I speak in human and angelic tongues, but do not have love, and a resounding gong or a clashing cymbal, and if I have the gift of prophecy, comprehend all mysteries and all knowledge, if I have all faith so as to move mountains, and do not have love, I have nothing. If I give away everything I own, and if I hand my body over so that I may boast, but do not have love, I gain nothing. Love is patient. Love is kind. It is not jealous. It is not pompous. It is not inflated. It is not rude. It does not seek its own interests. It is not quick-tempered. It does not hurt over injury. It does nothing over wrongdoing. But rejoices with the truth. It bears all things. Believes all things. Hopes all things, endures all things. Love never fails. Word of the Lord.
Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Please be seated for a few moments.